True the following. Cos A k minus sin A into sec A minus cos A equals 1 by tan A plus cot A. So here, cos A k minus sin A. So I'll take LHS. Cos A minus sin A into sec A minus cos A. So now I'll change here all in terms of sin and cos. Cos A is 1 by sin minus sin A. Cos sec is 1 by cos A reciprocal minus cos A. So if I'll take LCM, LCM is sin A. So 1 minus sin square A. Here LCM is cos A. So 1 minus cos square A. Now the identity is here sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So sin square theta is 1 minus cos square theta, or cos square theta is 1 minus sin square theta. So here 1 minus sin square theta we can write as like cos square theta by, here it is A. So cos square A by sin A. 1 minus cos square A is sin square A by cos A. 1 cos, 1 cos, 1 sin, 1 sin. So you are left with like in the numerator cos A into sin A. See from here, from numerator, directly if you want you can get the denominator cos A into sin A. From this, sorry, LHS, directly you can get the RHS, cos A into sin A by, you can write 1. That 1 next step you can write as cos A into sin A by 1, you can write as sin square A plus cos square A. Now this numerator part, if I'll send to the denominator, 1 by sin square A plus cos square A by cos A sin A. So the next step will be 1 by sin square A by cos A sin A plus cos square A by cos A sin A. So there is nothing but 1 by 1 sin, 1 sin. So sin by cos is tan plus 1 cos, cos cancel. So cos by sin is cot. You can prove in this way, or you can take RHS and you can prove cos A into sin A. I'll do that also. 1 by RHS, if you'll take 1 by tan A plus cot A, 1 by tan you can write as sin by cos, cot you can write as cos by sin. Here you can take LCM. LCM is cos A sin A. So here you have cos, so if you multiply sin you'll get this sin square A. Here you have sin, if you multiply cos you'll get cos square A. So this will become like reciprocal. So 1 into cos A sin A by sin square A plus cos square A. So cos A sin A, sin square A plus cos square A is 1. So RHS also cos A into sin A. So LHS equals here RHS. You can show in that way. LHS equals RHS.